Simone Collio, you just finished a 4x1 relay. Italy got second.
Yeah, that was a good result. Every year we fight with Portugal team. But I have Francis Obiguelo in the last one, and he's really strong, so it's very difficult to win. I don't know the time, but I don't think it's going to be a good time because there is a lot of wind, so it's a big minus for the run. Anyway, we have fun, we enjoy, and it was a good competition.
Who was running for your team?
Were me in second, there was Recchini, Basciani and Fabio Cerutti, the guy who ran also 100 meters.
And did you practice before this race?
No, I'm the second of the national team. Last year we win the silver medal in Barcelona, but it's very difficult to practice with this guy because we live in different places in Italy. So basically we meet each other only in this competition and the final champion in Italy. So it's something like an improvisation. It was good for this. It was good.
For the Italian team, what's the goal this year? Because silver medal in Barcelona.
Yeah, I think that the Fiamme Gialle. You're speaking about national team. Yeah, last year we set the Italian record with 38.17. I was older of about 27 years. Was still of Mennea record. So we are very charged and very motivated for run under 38 in the goal. And we want a medal. We want to be the first. One of the first European team after British, obviously, to win a medal in the world on Olympic Games.
How is your preparation going?
It's going good. I'm still working, training, because you know the World Championships are in September, so there's still a lot of time. But my shape is good. I'm growing. I'm happy.
Last question. And how is your team now doing today? Your club?
To be honest, I don't know the position because it's coming with late results. So we have difficult to count the point, but I think we are fighting for the podium also here, so in the first three.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, bye.